The search engine Google is showing this doodle in many countries for celebrating Jagadish Chandra Bose's 158th birthday. Jagadish Chandra Bose was a polymath, physicist, biologist, biophysicist, botanist and archaeologist, as well as an early writer of science fiction. Sir Jagadish Chandra Bose was a master of scientific achievement with numerous accomplishments in various fields. He was the first to prove that plants do have feelings. He invented wireless telegraphy a year before Marconi patented his invention. Living in British India, J.C. Bose pioneered the investigation of radio and microwave optics, made very significant contributions to plant science, and laid the foundations of experimental science in the Indian subcontinent. IEEE named him one of the fathers of radio science. He is considered the father of Bengali science fiction. He also invented the crescograph. A crater on the moon has been named in his honor. Born in Munshiganj, Bengal Presidency during the British Raj, Bose graduated from St. Xavier's College, Calcutta. He then went to the University of London to study medicine, but could not pursue studies in medicine because of health problems. Instead, he conducted his research with the Nobel laureate Lord Rayleigh at Cambridge and returned to India. He then joined the Presidency College of University of Calcutta as a professor of physics. There, despite racial discrimination and a lack of funding and equipment, Bose carried on his scientific research. He made remarkable progress in his research of remote wireless signaling and was the first to use semiconductor junctions to detect radio signals. However, instead of trying to gain commercial benefit from this invention, Bose made his inventions public in order to allow others to further develop his research. Bose subsequently made a number of pioneering discoveries in plant physiology. He used his own invention, the crescograph, to measure plant response to various stimuli and thereby scientifically proved parallelism between animal and plant tissues. To facilitate his research, he constructed automatic recorders capable of registering extremely slight movements. These instruments produced some striking results, such as Bose's demonstration of an apparent power of feeling in plants, exemplified by the curing of injured plants. His books include Response in the Living and Non-Living and the Nervous Mechanism of Plants.